É, estamos em 2021 e você ainda é ruim no CS. Essa é a última chance de garantir o Guia Global, o melhor treinamento de CSGO. E eu sei que você está cansado de ficar na mochila, porque já estamos em 2021. Então, chegou a hora de evoluir de verdade. Então não perde tempo e garanta o curso com aulas do Felps. Aproveita, porque mês que vem o preço vai subir. Corre, que essa é a última chance. Link na descrição.
And I think the quality of the rounds is very high, so I'm looking for a good Inferno today here versus Furia.
Three players set up to the CT side of Banana, and it's Nico to take down the first two. Honda's gonna dive back into the sights, and he's got a chance here. Does hit two deeks, three deeks. Honda's got a force. Everybody hits the floor, and G2 have been slain.
On their assaults, but it's gonna be someone to open things up here, and it looks like it's gonna be the bomb going down as well. All of the ball one back, that's probably all they'll do in this particular round as Cold Zera. Last remaining player, lovely shot there with a Desert Eagle, but not really much else he can do.
Yeah, he might be able to get across. Yeah, and he's actually trying to throw that Famous away, make sure that they force the CT economy for the rebuy. Another shot hit by Cold Zera. And another one from Cold. Triple kill, $700 spent, and he could shatter the CT defenses. He's done it! Cold Zera, remember the name, he's back to his old tricks.
To get to a third map, I just think it's everything you could possibly want here. Vice. I don't know, the bell is ringing, might be the train bell, but certainly ringing for Astralis right here. One versus four, and he's gonna get a headshot.
Oh, what? No way!
He actually makes it work! That has to be just pure out, just divine intervention. Shut up! I can't. I've never seen anything like that ever before.
Let's go. Oh, it takes his face as it all.
Olha lá, ó. Pimba. Já, olha lá. Já tá um com 10, outro com 5, outro com 40, ó. Tamo junto. Olha aí, ó. Ó, tá todo mundo tagueado, cara. Todo mundo. Nossa. Nossa, que outra. Ô, o Cello sempre faz essa jogada, né? Que isso, ele matou mais um. Que isso, Cello? 4K, calma.
RPK hopes to bring it back, but he's just hiding in the back of this bomb site, dodging the grenades as Zywoo continues to walk closer and closer. But Flamey is his kryptonite again.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
RPK takes three!
He can't just do that! Are you kidding me?
The rest of the gang are smoked off in mid, but the B players holding their ground at least right now. A bomb plant is available to Rops at a bare minimum, and that's something for Mousesports to work with. He's retrieved an M4. I don't think it's got any ammo left in it, so he's got to get this done with the Deagle, and he does find the first man in. He's just checked, and yeah, definitely another for Rops, and the Deagle might be all it takes. Rops, what in good name is that? A fourth on the board, Mousesports.
If Xantaris can connect a cheeky shot here through the smoke, that would be huge. But the reload is going to give his position away. They know that he must surely be close. He's going to do something insane here. One, two, there's more to be had for Xantaris as they're challenging his position. There's another.
Oh my
goodness, Xantaris.
RPK tucked in on the elevator and Cold Zera spots him out. This is the first, and that's Zywoo. Biggest scalp done, but RPK's knocking off scalps and handing out headshots. Good grief, I didn't expect that.
But you got to draw a line somewhere, I guess.
Only good for that 1 week.
NBK is going to be in for a bit of a tight time here. Whoa. Nicely done. Point blank. Finds one. Gets a second. A third. Looking for it. And he gets the fourth as well. French CS.
Most of their reinforcements towards the side of the map. Hilton wasn't worried by either side just yet. Back to the CT side. Kicking it off strong. Force Electro. A 1D at East. Maybe adding to the tally. Oh, man. You know. Of course it's now his. Why wouldn't it be, you know? Why not they get themselves back on track?
Oh my god, it's so easy to sound excited with a voice like this. Furlan waiting by the snapbacks, and it's a beheading here on the ramp room. Hunter hunting. Oh dear, eight frags already to his name, but Furlan stands with the Desert Eagle. The American Eagle flying, soaring through the sky. He goes for the repeat. And next, oh, bye-bye, Kenny, yes, it's all four. Almanac next on the block, and Furlan gets all five. Monumental.
And in a game like this, even you know, beat best in the likes of Zywoo on the other side. This round, in towards the A site again. Masuta is the only man left standing. The flank will net them one. And Masuta's Deagle still stepping up. He's suddenly asked to do it all. He's left in the clutch. A big ask of Masuta. And oh, he nails the third. Masuta making it feel doable. Naps back in with the swing, and Masuta, the monster, puts up another 4 vitality.
He's still alive, still kicking. Nexa tries to swing out from Goose, and Cold with his Deagle, looking for a little bit more. Now down to the 1v3. This is made scary by Coldzera. He's brought down two, now in with another. Kenny and Amanek, the two players that survive. Coldzera almost on for the ace, and it's only Amanek left. Cold gets it. FaZe, an 11th round. And my word, what a Deagle play from Cold. Wow.
11-8. Beleza, KM. Nossa, Smoke, ué. Smokou, mas não olhou.
Traz esse round pra gente, KM.
E tem essa scoutada, porque o Henrique tá de scout. Se ele der uma tagzinha, né?
A bomba ficou.
Opa.
Ô, Henrique, o que você tá passando aí?
Deu a tagzinha. Nossa, os dois dão uma balicada. No peito, beleza.
Beleza.
A C4 ficou, a C4 tá lá ainda. Atira. Beleza! Vem pro cabo, KM. Aí,
Oh, cara!
Bullet to the back of Reign's Brain, and now FaZe, a desperate play into B. They smoke the Molotov. Olaf eats a grenade. One Deagle shot is all they need from the steal. Paragon shoves it back. It's Mousebots on 9.
Now 5 on 3. Smoke down towards Xbox. Makes it a little more problematic for Nexus. So there's the flashbang. He needs at least 2 kills out of a chance in the round. There's the first. Not bad at all. There's the second. It's working out. Let's go, Nexa! My goodness gracious me, he's pulled it off. We said he needs 2, he somehow gets 4.
In the right hand.
Ooh, rolling with a Deagle, hello.
Okay.
Well, that's more like it. Okay. Oh my!
What?
What's that all about, Brolin?
Yeah, Brolin, you want to give us a bit more of that? You want to go again? Oh, is Krim's going to steal the limelight? He actually takes one down with the scout. Digger not going to be happy with this. What? Brolin's onto a third. Forest is left.
They have stacked 3 players over on A. Flashbang through, but it doesn't affect JW. And he holds on, but so does Zywu. Be careful. Tread lightly. Zywu will punish you. And the thin veil of weaponry has been cracked, crunched, and Zywu's not slowing it down! Oh my god, Zizu Zywu! That is out!
Imagina se é você aqui, ó. Tira até o raio-x, ó. Você tá de boa. Que isso? Vem. Toma. Vem, faz a fila, Noxy, vem. Faz a fila, Lynx. Faz a fila, Lynx. Vem! Sério mesmo?
Rapaz, escreve o mundo no limbo. Quem tá dirigindo, acho que é o Tarantino. A vida não é leve, queremos ser rico. Eu devo ser maluco, quero mais que isso. Eu insisto nisso, já que acredito. Me acho esquisito, mas fiz meu caminho. Talvez arrogante, se quiser explico. Como conseguir passar outro nível.
Sempre alto,